Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following problem today. Define the operation star on the set 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 as A star B is equal to A plus B if A plus B is less than 6 and A plus B minus 6 if A plus B is greater than or equal to 6. Show that the 0 is the identity for the operation and each element A of the set is invertible with 6 minus A being the inverse of A. Now let us write the solution. Given to us set is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Binary operation is defined as A star B is equal to A plus B if A plus B is less than 6 and A plus B minus 6 if A plus B is greater than or equal to 6. We have to show that zero is the identity for the operation star. Now, 0 is the identity element if A star 0 is equal to 0 star A, which is equal to A. Now, A star 0 is equal to A plus 0, which is equal to A. And 0 star A is equal to 0 plus A, which is equal to A. Thus, A star 0 is equal to 0 star A, which is equal to A. Therefore, 0 is the identity element. Now we have to show that each element of the set is invertible and 6 minus A is the inverse of 0. Solution. We know B is the inverse of element A if A star B is equal to B star A, which is equal to 0, where 0 is the identity. For any element A belongs to set, A star 6 minus A is equal to A plus 6 minus A, which is minus 6, which is equal to 0, and A minus 6, which is equal to 0. Thus, each element A of the set 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is invertible. And its inverse is 6 minus 8. I hope you understood this problem. Bye and have a nice day.